Botox in the frown line should never make your brows feel heavy. If it does, here's what went wrong. The frown line muscles sit close to the forehead muscle. If the frown line injections are placed too high, Botox can get into the forehead muscle instead of the frown line muscles. This paralyzes the part of the forehead muscle that your brows rely on the most to raise, and will leave your brows feeling or looking heavy.